In this example, we are given that a steel wire is suspended vertically from a rigid support, and when it is loaded by a weight in air, it is elongated by 5 mm. And when the weight is submerged in water, elongation is changed to 4 mm. We are required to find the relative density of material of weight. Now, in this situation, we can draw a situation like initially from the wire, say a weight is suspended in air, say the weight is W, and due to its weight, we can state the wire was elongated by a length delta x, which is given as 5 mm. So, we can write by using the definition of Young modulus of wire, we can write, as we know, Young modulus of material can be written as stress by strain. In this situation, a stress will be W divided by the cross-sectional area of the wire, say it is S, divided by delta X upon L, if L is the length of the wire. So, in this situation, we can find out the value of delta X, which is 5 mm. It can be given as this delta X is equals to WL by YS. And when the weight is submerged in water, say there is a water tank which is brought beneath the weight, submerged in the water, we can say, now in this situation, effective weight acting on the body will be weight minus the buoyancy force acting on it. And we know that buoyancy force can be given as weight into density of liquid by density of solid, as weight divided by density of solid will be the volume multiplied by gravity for the liquid displaced, multiplied by density of liquid gives us the weight of liquid displaced. So, effective weight which is producing elongation the wire after submerging in the liquid will be W1 minus rho of liquid upon rho of solid. If we use this in the second elongation, which is say delta x dash, which we are given that it is 4 mm. So, you can write after submerging, the weight in liquid, we can simply state in this situation, delta x dash will be written as W effective multiplied by length divided by Young modulus into the area. The liquid we are using is water, so specific gravity of the weight can be simply calculated by dividing the two equations. If this equation 1, this equation 2, then we can directly write from 1 and 2. Here, if you divide the two, we'll be getting delta x by delta x dash is equal to all other parameters will cancel out. What we are getting here will be density of solid upon density of solid minus density of liquid. And in this situation, it is 5 by 4. On simplifying, we are getting 4 times the density of solid is 5 times the density of solid minus 5 times the density of liquid. So, further on simplifying, we are getting rho S is equals to 5 times the density of liquid. Or we can write a specific gravity or relative density is equals to 5. That will be the answer to our problem.